Client portal in Zoho Invoice is an online platform where you can collaborate with your customers and stay organized. In the client portal, your customers can view their transactions, accept or decline estimates, make payments for invoices, approve or reject time entries, and view and edit their account details. Let us take a look at the client portal settings first. Click Settings and click Preferences. Click Client Portal from the left side menu. Under Portal Settings, you'll have a list of functions that you can do in the client portal. First, you can give a portal name. If you wish to receive an email notification whenever your customers make payment for the invoices, add comments, and accept or decline estimates, mark this box. You can also allow your customers to forward the estimates and invoices to another person who will be automatically added as a contact person in Zoho Invoice. If you wish to send your customers an email whenever you add a comment, mark this box. If you wish to request your customers for reviews, mark this box. If you bill your customers based on the time you spent on a project, you can let your customers view the project details in the client portal by marking this box. Please note, you can submit the time entries for your customers' approval only if you enable this option. If you wish to allow your customers to edit details such as their billing and shipping address, mark this box. Finally, you can also add a banner message which will be displayed in the home page of the client portal. Then click Save. Now that the client portal is all set, let's see how to enable client portal access for your customers. Click Customers and select the customer to whom you wish to grant client portal access. Under Other Details, there's the field Portal Status. Click Enable. The contact persons, along with their email ID, will be listed. If you did not enter the email ID while creating the customer, you can click on Add Email and enter the email ID. You can mark the boxes against those to whom you wish to grant client portal access. You can also set a portal password. This means your customers can log into the client portal with the password that you set. Then click Save. Your customers will receive an invitation email. They can click the link given and log into the client portal. As mentioned earlier, the client portal in Zoho Invoice offers a range of functions for your clients. The homepage gives an overview of their total outstanding and the credits available. They can click the Pay Now button and make the payment. They can also see the number of estimates and timesheets that await their approval and also the last payment made. They can view and edit their account details, billing address, and shipping address. View their transactions like estimates, invoices, and the payments made. They can accept or decline estimates. Your customers might even have some concerns regarding an estimate or an invoice. They can simply comment on it to bring it to your attention. This way, you can avoid the hassles of long email threads and calls and keep track of the conversation in one place. Then, they can forward, download the PDF, and print the transactions. They can also make payments for invoices and view the payment receipts. If you bill them based on the time spent on the project, they can view the project details and the time entries. If you have enabled client approval for time entries, they can also approve or reject the time entries. You can click the top right corner of the screen to know more about that. They can also view their statement and download or print it. Your customers can also quickly send you an email from the client portal, rate your services, and provide their feedback. They can click here to change their password, and if they wish to log out, they can click here. If you have a website, then you can promote your brand further by creating a custom domain such that the URL of the client portal will have your domain name instead of Zoho's. We hope you've got a good understanding of client portal in Zoho Invoice. If you have any queries, write to us at support@zohoinvoice.com. Thank you.